I'm Jim Waters. I'm the winemaker for Waters Crest Winery. We've been using the Soiree now for about 3 months or so. One of the things we definitely found is when I met with Andrew, it was great. He kind of approached us at one of the shows. I'd heard about the product, and we started discussing it, and I said, you know what, let's take it home, let's try it. We took some really tight wines that we've had over the years between myself and my wife, Linda, and we were just tasting different profiles to see how it opened up the wine. Creates nice aromatics, and it really takes a very tight wine because some of our wines are very young, and it pulls a lot of the fruit accentuation up out of the fruit, draws the tannin, softens the mouthfeel, and makes the wine very lush and pleasurable. You know, so one of the things I love to do with my customers is to take the wine, pour it without it, and then basically take the Soiree and pour and notice the difference in the profile itself. One of the things that we've done, you'll take, you know, the nose is coming along in the wine, but it's a 2004, it's a reserve style wine. It's a bit young yet, so right now we've got a little bit of a closed down nose, and now when it's been poured through the Soiree, all the fruit is there, all the essence, all the depths, all the black cherries, everything's just coming up out of the glass, and that's what you look for. You know, it's a great, great small invention for the wineries, especially the small producers.